Hi, my name is Kriti Jain, and I'm really excited to talk with you about Bayesian methods, an increasingly common approach to making statistical inferences. Most researchers were trained to use p-values to determine if a finding is statistically significant. But the American Statistical Association and others have pointed out that p-values are often misused and misinterpreted. While Bayesian methods are not a panacea, they do address some of the challenges with p-values and offer an intuitive way to discuss and interpret research findings. Bayesian methods allow researchers to describe findings in probabilistic terms, like there's a 90% chance that the program reduced costs by at least $100 per participant. They also allow us to incorporate prior knowledge and consider uncertainty in our parameters. For example, we can directly incorporate information from previous studies about the effect of a particular intervention using what's called a prior distribution. This practice reduces the risk that unusually large or small findings dominate how we understand the body of evidence. Finally, Bayesian methods may help us be transparent about our analyses because the model building process requires us to pre-specify decisions. OPRE has been actively learning about Bayesian methods and how these methods can be useful to our work by organizing a 1.5-day meeting on Bayesian methods. If you'd like to learn more about our meeting and what OPRE is learning about applying Bayesian methods to social policy research, please visit the OPRE Methods Meeting website at opremethodsmeeting.org. Thank you so much.